If there were only one method of dating, then you might have a point. But since there are so many and they overlap, and you've got dendrochronology, you've got carbon-14, you've got potassium argon, you've got uranium, and they overlap, scientists in all these different disciplines converge upon an age of the Earth which is about 4.5 billion years.